The idea is to absorb that acoustical energy. The sound waves lose energy upon hitting the water, and the sound echoes off the launch pad. Less energy, sound suppression system. So the next time you're watching a space shuttle launch on TV, and you happen to notice the water pouring down, that's what's happening. They're getting the sound suppression system ready to go.